We are engaged in a war. This war does not, for the moment, involve men at arms. It involves information.
Something important has come up.
We've got a Soviet spy.
We want you to defend him.
I'm an insurance lawyer. I haven't done criminal work in years.
Have you represented many accused spies?
This will be a first for the both of us.
You should be careful.
People are scared of this man. He's a threat to all of us.
Do you know how people will look at us? The family of a man trying to free a traitor?
Everyone deserves a defense. Every person matters.
From this moment forward, you will not refer to the U-2 as a reconnaissance aircraft.
You're going to be taking pictures over Soviet territory.
Tell me what happened.
They got our spy pilot, or the head full of classified information. We've got their guy. We want you to negotiate the swap so it's not governments talking.
You could prevent a full thermonuclear exchange with the Soviet Union.
I'm talking to you about the security of your country.
Where do they want this negotiation to take place?
East Berlin.
Just tell me that you're not going to be in any danger. Give me something to hold on to.
You're doing this for us.
There are only a few routes left to the east. Rule of law is less firmly established over there. Just avoid interaction with people generally. You don't belong.
We need to have the conversation our governments can't.
You're an American, you could well be detained. Definitely stay away from the wall. Cross it and you'll be shot.
There are a lot of people that doesn't want this exchange to ever take place.
We're not leaving them here.
Things have started to fall apart.
There's a cost to these things. A cost to both your country and your family.
We need this to be an exchange.
No!